What this bill seeks to do is to empower the NCDC in several areas, in matters of quarantine and the administration of public health and infectious diseases.
It is believed, even by the professional, medical professional in the state, that there must be something behind or aside the COVID-19.
I do not know whether it is coronavirus. Were some associated with malaria, others associated with other ailments. But Mr. Speaker, the class of people, the age of people that are dying in Kano cannot be explained otherwise.